World after the fourth Great Ninja War in Adventure Mode. Go online to see who is the ultimate ninja and enjoy matching battles and time events. Enjoy character customizations with costumes, ninja info cards, and more.
Ikuzo!
Wind Rages, Thunder Races. Prepare yourself for the next level in ninja action. Experience the future of the ninja world in the most awaited storm game ever created. PlayStation 4, Xbox One, PC Digital. Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. Available February 5th, 2016. Special pre-order bonus. Get special bonus content if you pre-order. Free downloadable demo available soon.
All right.
Pick.
Hello, everyone. Oh my god, the mic a bit too loud, but it's okay for us. Hello, everyone, and welcome on our Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. I can say it in one go. Live stream. Please tell us in the chat if you have any issue with sound. It should be okay, but we hear ourselves pretty well. It's okay on our hand. So if it's not okay on our hand, on your hand, tell us. First and foremost, I want to thank our awesome Storm League moderators in the chat that will help us all along this live stream by answering your question, moderating the chat, and helping us every day on Naruto Storm series. So what are we going to do today? We are going to play the demo. You can see it already on the screen. It's the official demo that will be available on December 17th on PS4 and Xbox One. It will be free to download, of course, and it will feature, as you will see, one of the first boss battle of the game, which is pretty epic. And
a part of it. Actually,
a part of it, yeah.
Because that's
right.
Not the full
of course, it's not the full
battle.
One. But it's still pretty amazing, and I enjoyed playing it already, and we will play it again, of course, for your pleasure. And after that, we will be playing an internal build of the game that we have that will not be available. That is, we use for event if you went to Gamescom or New York Comic Con if you are from the US or even Japan Expo. That's the kind of game you could play at this event, and we will be playing it live on stream for you. We are not the best players around, but we are going to have fun. And of course, if you want to see specific characters from this demo, you can tell us in the chat and we will play them in the next match. The stream should be around 1 hour long, a bit longer maybe if we have fun, and I'm sure we will have. And of course, we will have a giveaway. Let's not forget about that. You can win those awesome... Oh, he lost his sword. Those awesome Naruto Relation Samurai figurine. We will have two to win, one during the stream and one after that. What you have to do is just to tweet or post a comment on our Facebook post. What is written, I think it's on our right. It's on our right, I think.
I think it's on our somewhere right.
There. Somewhere. There's a message. You just tweet that or you just post that in the comment on our Facebook post, on the Naruto video game page, on or the Bandai Namco Europe page. And we will draw winners during the stream and after the stream. So there will be two figures to win. But let's not be talking anymore. Let's
go on and play now.
For the first run, maybe we'll do a second run at the end of the stream if we have time. But for the moment, we'll play with Japanese voices because they are my favorite. We also have English voices in the demo, and of course subtitles will be available in all languages of the game. So that means French, German, Italian, Spanish, Polish, Russian, Arabic.
Which is already a lot, but it's not all languages.
So as you can see, we start the fight with Akirama versus... All of these will be available on the Sunday. There we go, the fight is about to begin.
Be controlled by Madara.
Exactly. So, as you can see, we have the controller.
やはり貴様との戦いは心躍る。
It's really fast-paced, especially the beginning of the battle.
もっと俺を楽しませろ。
So we have we are going to try again. Okay, so
Ashura
is summoning Susano and is attacking us like that. I try to do that as next.
You know that you have
to
dodge. Yeah, I have to go in a second.
お前も楽しめ.
Okay, I don't have Chakra anymore because of those Chakra
potions.
The stage is destructible as we are going to be able to see a big thing. We can destroy
this
stage, but it requires an exact combination of two moves. So Madara, Madara lost his sword, so I'm going to pick it up. Yeah, it's really great, and the game is still very fluid, even with that, we get against the Susano. This is because it's a QTE, but you have different attacks, and really, really nice. So here I summon my wood, I think that's why wood clones, and really let me do my chakra position, because I need to do it.
So here's
one. I might have to do it, I think. Yeah, I might have to do it even with the fire thing. I tried to do it a second time because it's really hard. It's well in the state, and I want to play it. I think I need a bit
more time.
Here we go. And now, as you will be able to see, the stage is gonna break. So stages are destructible in the storm mode. And that means now the stage is a bit smaller. And so it's really like a glove box or something. And we need to be very careful.
So
fire tonight. This is only the first part of the fight, when we are going to beat Madara in his, let's say, human form. But he's not really going to like it.
So
he will power up a bit. I'm pretty sure all of you already know what's going to happen. As you can see, we have introduced the armor break mechanic also in the story mode, so you can see our armors are going to break down. And when your armor breaks down, you lose defense, but you gain offense. So it's not always a penalty because you go fast and you hit hard. So we are no boats in our pajamas because we don't have any armor anymore. But that shows you all the fight with the 30 heads. Let's do the MX.
It's finished.
Yeah, that's the moment when he needs to go to see the QB. And so he's going on it. And that's the part when I saw it first. It's pretty
QB me.
And it will be when it will be joining. And we just destroyed half a kilometer from this point.
Do you think you will make it with 3 stars?
No, I managed. I did manage to do it with 3 stars, but by talking and being on stream, I think I'm a bit below my usual skill. Usually at this time, I still have some part of my armor. I don't have my armor anymore. Usually, I still have a piece of my armor, but.
That's just,
yeah, wow. The cinematics of the game are really great. You have some in this in this battle, and we have seen some of the cinematics we're going to see in the game. And I can only tell you that even I am going to play the game when we release, because there's some really awesome stuff. So here we are now battling 2 giants, the wood golem against QB Susanne. Let's hide the controls again. So now we have different attacks. We have, of course, the shuriken. It's more like a machine gun. But
I love it.
Yeah.
So cool.
Yeah, we just have like this machine gun, and we can also boost it up with chakra to create a wood dragon. But the machine gun shuriken is really, really impressive. It doesn't do much damage. We can of course hit him with our fist and move. And if we are far enough from him, we can rush on him, as we can do with normal characters. And your boosted attack is just jumping on him, as I did in the beginning.
By the way, I was wondering, is it a fucking original attack from the video game? Or has it been in the manga or the anime series? I'm not sure.
I'm not sure.
If you know that, tell us.
So see, that's the attack you can do, jumping and slamming it with your fist.
Okay, we have a question. So, no, they don't know how to play.
Yeah, we don't. No, we do, but...
No, but we don't care, guys. We are having a lot of fun,
and to be honest, playing on stream is not the easiest exercise. So for those of you that stream, you know that playing on stream while playing is pretty difficult. So we now bashed him on the ground, and we got one of his swords. We can pick it up and throw it to him. I really love this part of it. It's totally animated, it's just a cinematic, but I really like this animation of him breaking the Susanne falling apart during the fight. And what I feel is like, it looks slow, but in fact is that you are so powerful and big that each of your attacks takes quite a long time to be done. Not to land, but it does feel really great. Let's recharge my chakra a bit. And of course you can dash like that, even if he tries to run away. And now he's trying to create his planetary stuff. And you can bash him and you manage to... You can not stop him, you can fail to stop him, I already did it. You can fail to stop him and he crushes it on you. So the stage, as you can see, is pretty huge because I was like rushing to him and it took me like 3 seconds to reach him. So the stage for this battle is pretty huge, and you can see all those particle effects going on.
But that's his last life bar.
Yeah, but know that the moment that we need to dodge his attack. I really like this passage. You need to be timed on it to avoid his attack. And now you get on his back, and you grab his thing, and now it's...
Oh no, not this one, come on.
No, you do. Look at him, I'm just like dragging him around in a circle. And so we can thank our YouTubers, awesome YouTubers that support us doing all this. And here, I was looking at the screen and I missed as the last one. We can thank Shika's friend,
Amgamaholic,
and Anim Analyst for being in the chat. Thank you guys for...
Hi guys, thank you being there.
And thank you all for your work all the time on YouTube, all your awesome videos. I watched almost all of them when I was done. It's really a great way to show my program, and you will have the right man. So I'm happy to work with you guys, and thank you for being here.
And I'm pretty sure we will find many ways to thank you.
Yeah, of course, we will have a lot of ideas in our future adventures. So here we are nearing the end of the fight. Everyone is being really angry, and we are summoning this awesome wood wall. I know we'll be the last execution, but it does feel pretty awesome because the thousand hands are going to go against the QB, now we're gonna have to bash, and you really have to bash it. It's really not an easy one. I hope I can do it. Come on. Just do it.
Do it.
Yeah. I think I got it. I got it. 3 stars. Not bad. And I think Madara is really, really good. And it's over. Here we go. I didn't miss the last one. And we have also SD Storm on the chat. Thank you for coming. I really like your video as well. Thank you for coming and being with us in the chat. And that was the end of the demo.
And what this about the versus playmat now?
We are going to switch.
That's the reason why I'm here.
Tony is coming here with me to be my opponent and to beat me in the versus mode because he's really better than me. But we are going to switch to the.
No, I'm not actually.
It depends
on the character.
It depends on character. We did some matches before to warm up, and so as you can see, we finished the demo here. It does feel really good. It goes really fast, but it's when you play it, it goes really, really fast. But it feels epic, and I've played it quite a lot of time to know what's going on in it. And I'm not bored of it, so that's pretty cool. It will be available for everyone on December 17th.
Yeah.
For everyone on PS4 and Xbox One. So let's switch to the versus mode. And during this time, Isaac, can you please put our pre-order offer on the screen while we are switching? Thank you, Isaac. So during this time that we are loading the other part of the stream, we're going to talk to you, of course, about our awesome offers. That's to wait in a bit. So if you pre-order the game on Steam, on PS4 or Xbox One, you will have access to Boruto and Sarada as playable characters. You will also get an exclusive costume of Kakashi the Last.
Kakashi. Yep.
And you will get early access to some awesome costume like Naruto and Sasuke the Last, and I think Sakura. And
there's costumes for Sakura.
Yeah, and Hinata the Last as well.
Yep.
Yeah, so we have early access. Early access only means that you will get them right away, but everyone could have access to Sasuke and Naruto the Last, and the costume also. It's only early access through the pre-order offer. My dear Elisa, can we switch to the collector edition? The collector edition, it was really pretty popular because I think it's mostly sold out everywhere.
Yeah.
But you may spot some retailers in your countries that may still have access to it. Sadly, for our friend in the US, I'm sure we have some question about that. It won't be available in the US, but in Europe, you can have access to this awesome collector edition. And of course, it will contain the pre-order offer. It will contain an art book, meta plate, a wonderful figurine, and a very nice box. It's available only for PS4 and Xbox One because PC will only be mostly digital. And let's switch to what we were talking about this week again on our social networks. It's those awesome Tsume figures. We don't have a video right now, but you can check it on our YouTube channel, Bandai Namco Europe on YouTube. You can find it there. It's two really, really high quality figurines. They're pretty tall. They're something like maybe 20, 25 centimeter tall. Too bad we don't have them here anymore. We had to send them for Gem Festa in Japan. But they look really good. They're really well made. They're made by Tsume, this really good manufacturer that had done a lot of extremely good work on Naruto already. So,
and that's the first figurines that are taking the look of the video game.
Yeah, exactly. They are made especially.
It's never been done before.
Yeah, it was. It's especially made for Naruto Storm 4, and of course, if you want to buy one, you will get the full game with pre-order bonus added to your order for free, let's say. But it's added, it's in the price of the figurine. You can find them on our official website, on our soon on our e-commerce store. They're really, really high quality. We had the both of them until a few days ago in the office, and really I couldn't stop looking at them. You can see them on the screen, and you have those two characters, Sasuke and Naruto. They are sold separately. And they are locked into this final battle in the Valley of the End, which will be part of the game. So that's really like...
Obviously.
But that's really, really, really great. So now, please, Isaac, can we switch back to the game? Because we are into the demo mode.
Legend Destroyer said, best figures ever. I want them. Well,
yeah.
Good luck. Look for it
because
they are quite rare. And
there's only like 500 of them each.
Yeah,
so if you want one of them, they're really going fast a bit, I have to admit. We were surprised that you guys really love them and they're going out fast. So I don't think there will be any more of them available for the release of the game. We'll see.
No, I think it's already quite hard to find one.
So let's go into the mode. I have my Storm 4. Arura told me I have my Storm 4 on PC with Season Pass. That's all I need. I have to agree. I'm ready to play it on PC and with the Season Pass, because of course we will have a Season Pass on the game with 3 DLCs, and those 3 DLCs will contain 2 new scenarios of 3 hours each. That's already like we have already 10 hours of let's say story mode in the game, plus 3 more hours in 2 DLC each. So that's 16 hours of just story mode. That's pretty awesome for a Storm game. Mm. And we will have of course costumes, new attacks, and a lot of new stuff, and 4 exclusive characters in the 3rd DLC. And you can buy of course all of those DLC in the Season Pass. The Season Pass is not available alone for the moment, but you can buy it with the Deluxe Edition. Deluxe Edition is a game plus the Season Pass, and it's available already for pre-order on Steam and PS4, and soon on Xbox Live. So we have Anabi versus Neji, Suisi, Guy Sensei, Sakura, please.
Okay, so that's the first request.
Yeah. I like to do is that I like to really do the family stuff. So maybe in a family or at least a combo stuff.
You want to play with the Yuga?
We have Shisui. For French people like me, it's hard to say.
Shisui.
So we have Shisui and we have the Anabi in Neji. How can we begin? Anabi, best character. Yeah, she's so nice. You want to go with Yuga?
Okay, I'll play with it.
I go with Shuichi and I go with his brother. Not brother, his family, clan member.
Okay, so I can see that there is a special combination.
Yeah.
To be done with Hinata.
Yeah, exactly.
That's the little flame. You can see all of the characters when you select them.
Some team indeed have some what we say team secret techniques, and for example, the Ishua clan, let's say Shisui and Itachi, have a common technique. Itachi and Sasuke have a common technique. Naruto the Last and Sasuke the Last have a common technique. Team 7 has a common technique. The Yuga family has a common technique. So it's really impressive, and that's what I like to show you guys. So we'll try. Maybe we'll do Guy versus.
We'll do Guy versus Madara
we'll
right
do
after.
Guy,
so okay, let's go.
Madara next.
We'll start with this one.
Yeah, we'll start with this one. So we are going to try to show you really what can be done. We'll show you those slides afterwards. You mostly know what's going to happen anyway. So let's go. Shisui Ushia. So I really like that you just jump into the fight when you play. So I think you really like Nadia. I do like that she's really fast.
Yes.
And let's try to focus on it. He's just destroying me at the top. I can't even remember. Too far. 準備が整った。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。現実か現実か。 are really great. I hope we can show you Madara, Obito, or Naruto and Sasuke the last combination technique, because almost my favorite. So let's switch characters. We have this new leader change system that just by pressing a button you can switch the characters. I don't really like it. Not really my kind of this guy. I managed to block it. You can block an activation and that you can be connected, but it does look when you press I think it's triangle. When you press triangle square you can Itash perfect Susanoo against the bigger fan fully awakened. So that's two new stuff, because Itash because of this new Susanoo was specifically designed by by the author of the manga of Naruto. For Naruto Storm 4. It's an exclusive design. It's a totally exclusive design for Naruto Storm 4. And we have also... It's not the only one, but Shiushi also have it. I have enough chakra and my health bar is low enough to try to awaken as well with him. And he's got an awesome Susanoo as well.
Go on.
Let's go. Let's show you the... Hello. Come on. Go
on. Not.
No, I don't think. Because my Storm Gorge is not full enough now. Okay, I had what I needed before, but I don't have it anymore. Please remember that it is only something we are having for internally. That's not something that is available to everyone, so there may be some glitches in it. Can you try to do your ultimate jutsu? I really like Anabi ultimate jutsu. Come on. Let's show... I really like it. That's why I love this character, Anabi. She's awesome. Especially after that, she is. Oh, my hair. I want to put my hair correctly. We have a winner, 1-1. And of course, even with the leader system, you can still call for assist during the fight. And you can join combo with them if you press L1 or R1 or L1 during the fight at the right moment. You can still... you can still call them during the fight. It costs you like half for you... Oh, once again, nice. It costs you half of your support gauge, but they can join you in the combo, and if you press it at the right time, you just go into the combo mode with them, and it does feel pretty awful. Sure, Team Jutsu, we tried to do that. Maybe you can do it with the Yuga family. I think so. To do the Team Jutsu, you need to have at least 40% of your Chakra gauge and your Storm gauge at least at, I think, 50%. So we are almost there. So we need only to... I think Anabi just need to build up a bit. I have it, I think. But I need to try to do it. No, I don't have it yet. But you can do, of course, Team Jutsu. And I really the Yuga family. Okay, let's try to do it. Let's try to do Anabi Ultimate Team Jutsu. No, I don't think that was it. No, that's just your normal one. Too bad. I think it's... I need maybe my health... your health need to be a bit... I can do mine. But I can do mine, it seems. Here we go. So that's a Team Jutsu. So you just... we both join forces and we attack together. So that's Shisui... You did decrease a bit our mic. Nice. So that's Itachi and Shisui combo. So no, you should have. I think I need to hurt you a bit more. Oh no, you can do yours. Do yours. Come on, finish me. And here we go.
Let's go for the Yuga team.
Yeah, you need to be below 40% of your health bar as well. And now the father comes.
And here comes the father.
I really like that. Look at it. And as I think you are finishing me, we should have the... here we go. We have some kind of extract from the anime when you finish with a team finish. That's really awesome.
Now,
we have a winner.
It's incredible to see that how much fun they must have. You know, at CyberConnect 2, the developer. Just to think about these scenes that doesn't exist anywhere and say, okay, guys, let's go crazy and let's make this ultimate attack.
Yeah, that really looks great.
But when you're the boss of the studio, so Hiroshi Matsuyama, you know that can only be done this way.
So let's do a next one. I think we had Guy versus Madara. So let's do it. It's too bad we don't have a team with Guy. Let me take Guy if you want. We can get with Kakashi. Okay.
Okay, so I play with Madara.
Yeah, you can pick Madara Obito, I guess.
That's the only combination.
No, I don't think so. Go ahead. Do whatever you want. I think they have a combination, but no, they don't.
This one.
Yeah, but I think they have a Night Guy, Iradura.
No.
I know that guy. That guy is pretty. The Night Guy in Nijunta is really good. So let's go do it. Guy vs Madara.
A protective character.
You want to keep this one? Let's go. So, for example, let's go through the battle features a bit. So it's really easy, of course. You have this new health system, as you know, have a leader change system. That means you can change a leader whenever you want during the fight, as long as your gauge is...
One tilt on the left or the right stick,
and you can change your character. So there's no more support-only characters. They don't exist anymore, because every character in the game are playable directly. And so if you win, all your health bar is, common to everyone in your team. You can't just switch and get all your health bar back.
Sure.
When you finish a round, when you win, your health carry over, and when you lose, you get back your full health. So it's kind of strategic, because you may want to just maybe lose a round, but decrease your opponent health to the minimum. And you get all your chakra back, etc. Pretty normal. And so as we were talking during the demo, we have this armor break feature. You get higher attack, lower defense, and you can see the difference between your characters. When you use fire style jutsu, you can put your opponent on fire, and that they take more damage. And you can also, of course, use your different jutsus depending on the terrain you're using. For if you're in water, your water style jutsu are more effective, and lightning style also, it does damage, all of that. So you need to take advantage of it. So your secret technique is pretty easy, chakra above 40%, and you can do your technique. Link secret technique is that when you have more characters, different characters that we were doing with the Yuga family. Awakening, pretty normal. Linked Awakening, that's one of the new stuff. That's the same when you get a specific team, for example, Team 7 or the Hinata family, you can get a specific Awakening for them. And counter attack, that's something that is great, really hard to put, but the counter attack, the guard break attack, and the combo control, all of that are pretty awesome. So, Knight, Might Guy versus Madara, as you were asking.
And right after this one, we are going to do the first
We do the first giveaway, so to do the first giveaway, I can't really show you the figurine right now because I'm playing, but we'll have a samurai figurine to give away, and it's exactly the same samurai armor than Ashurama was wearing during the demo, so that's awesome. And so we will do a live giveaway, let's say, during the stream, where we can just we will tell you exactly who I won it, but you just need to do the nice Skyline Meteor. So that's the kind of stuff we're saying, that some of those juices are really impressive. Look at that. So you just need to tweet or comment what is written on our right. Everything is told there, and I'm pretty sure our friends on the chat are more than happy to help. So I'm not really, oh, once again, is that your team juices?
No, that's just one.
Let me awaken, because I'm getting beat up, so. I love his awakening, look at him. Come on, get up. He won't even let me pull an ultimate jutsu for you guys. Oh, here I go, I guess. No. And for some of the awakening, you have a specific attack during them. For example, Hinata have one, and my guy has one as well. Come on, get up. What have you done to me?
You want to stay there?
Okay. What have you done to me? I couldn't get up.
But that was the end of your...
Yeah, I think that was...
Your awakening style.
We don't want to dodge. Dodging is too easy. We just take it. No, really. I have to admit, I was trying to do my ultimate jutsu, because Night Guy is pretty rad. I love him, like when he dodged, like my guy is just like jumping around and just running faster. Oh, you were a bit too far. Let me try it.
Nah.
Come, let's take Kakashi. No, can I? I can't. Okay, yeah, because I just used.
Yep.
I just used my storm my support Gaucho. I couldn't, but now I can. I think Kakashi is one of my favorite characters, though. I prefer him mostly to my guy, I have to admit. But I know you guys wanted my guy, so I'm gonna switch soon. Oh, yeah, that's the you awaken with Obito here. Obito awakening is really impressive. Oh, damn. I love Kakashi Ultimate Jutsu, but
sorry.
It's really slow to use.
I'm leaving it.
Oh, managed to do a team
I dodged the first one.
Look at them. That's awesome. My guy and Kakashi together.
Yeah, but I did it right in a moment. I just don't really have this left in my life bar. So it's okay.
I think I'm not going to win this one either. Let's go back to my guy because you guys wanted to see my guy. So let's go back to him.
And that's her I wanted for the end. I love Hinata.
She's my favorite female character in the show, I have to admit. Or in the manga. I'm more a manga guy for this game. But. Oh, I don't have chakra anymore. I didn't see that. I wanted to do my guy ultimate shooting. No,
enough.
I couldn't. That's enough. That's enough. Even the game tells you, like, when you get beaten too fast, say that's enough.
We can dodge. We can dodge.
We can, but we just
we
don't
can
want
dodge.
To. We can.
Yes.
We can, but we don't want to.
No, but that was for showbiz.
Yeah, we can dodge.
So, guys, do you have any new character you want to see? Let's see.
Didn't we say that?
Oh, yeah, first we do the first giveaway. So, my dear friend Isak, could you do the giveaway raffle stuff? Isak is our technical guy behind the screen. Thank you, Isak, because he's focused on the screens and stuff. And he will be taking one of you that did what needs to be done. That means picking up a name. He's doing the raffle stuff. So we have Sasuke, Obito, Team 7 versus Obito. Oh, Team 7 could be really nice. I do like it. So our friend Isak will tell us.
So we go for the Team 7?
Yeah,
the
go
new
for
one?
I think it works.
Yeah,
I think
new one also have a
Sasuke and Naruto the Last have something together, but that's not what the game called Team 7. Team 7 are only not the last characters. And so we are getting our winner! Not yet. False alarm. False alarm. So okay, you want to go with the last team. We'll do Team 7 then. We'll do Team 7 at one moment.
You can take
Obito.
The original Team 7.
Oh, we could do that. We could do... So, as you can see... Okay, let's launch this game after we have the winner for this figurine. Let's put back the sword. It's not broken, it's just that it would need a bit of glue to stick together. But it's not broken. Here we go.
No, you just have to.
It's just like you need to put it together.
Okay.
That's the one I have on my desk, so that's my my own figurine. And so the winner is Katerik at Stroopy on Twitter. So I'm keeping your name in my head, and tomorrow I will send you a message on Twitch, on Twitter. I will manage to do it. I will send you a message on Twitter from the Naruto video game Twitter account, telling you that you have won and asking you everything to send you this figurine next week. You will get this awesome figurine for free from us.
That would be a nice Christmas gift.
Yeah, that would be a nice Christmas gift. Even if you already have it, you can give it to a friend. And don't forget, you can still enter the giveaway because we will pick a winner after the stream tomorrow. So you can still participate even after the stream is finished. Until, let's say, 1 hour after the stream is finished. So
Okay.
Let's go. I think we're ready. Oh, I took the healing jutsu, but okay. Let's see. Maybe I can win once. Or not.
You already won.
Oh, yeah, I did.
You won the first one.
So people wanted to see Sakura, so here we go. I have Sakura. I don't know why some people don't like her. I do like her when I love this version of Naruto in Team 7. Sakura versus Sakura. I think we can see.
I'm actually copycatting you.
Oh, you dodged my awesome attack. That was awesome.
Ah.
Oh. I need to get nearer to you when I try to do Ultimate Jutsu. You broke my armor. How dare you?
Switch.
Yeah, may want to switch. Come on, Naruto. It was not a copycatting. It was just... Come on, let me dodge at least.
Nope.
You don't want me you to do won't. It. Come on.
I think I got
it. You got this one. Nice. I love this one. Look at it. That's so many Narutos.
Crazy.
So we have a question from the chat on the PC release. PC release date. For the full game, it will be exactly on the same day as console. So if you play on Steam or on PC Digital, the game will be available on February 5th, 2016. If you're asking for the demo, I'm sorry, but the demo won't be available on PC.
Yep.
It will be available only on Xbox One and Xbox and PS4. I was going to say Xbox 360, but we don't have Xbox 360. Planetary tape is...
Hinata is...
I do agree.
Sakura.
I do agree. For me,
yes,
Hinata
I
is
agree.
Better than Sakura. I love Hinata. I'm mixed. Like I don't even know which one is you and which
the one
especially no
the one
like
who will lose.
Especially no, we glow the same. It's still like a let's say an internal build, and the game is still really really fluid already. So I can only imagine what it will be in the final game. Spoiler alert: it will be awesome. Yeah. No, not just trying to tell you that, but it really will be awesome. We have the chance here at Bandai Namco to play the game early, of course, because we want to test it and see what it's made, how it's made and stuff like that. And I can tell you that from what I've seen already, and we are still like 2 months away from the launch, even more, that it's still really awesome already. So this one for me, but let's go to Sasuke for the that's nice. One round each. No, Shidori, come on, do it on the right track. You can do it.
Ah, first. Good.
The Battle of the Shidoris. Nice one. Oh, nice one. I love this one. I'm burning everywhere. We need more chakras.
I know, I cannot awaken yet.
No, I can, but you can.
No. Still not.
I miss my flames. My eternal flames. you said we couldn't dodge. I know we are dodging everything. Armor break.
That's why
on,
I say that's enough.
Yeah, that's enough.
Stop jumping everywhere.
Armor break on bikini outfit? Yeah, of course.
That's a clever question.
That's a clever question.
Is there a way to test that before the release of the game?
I'm sure for science and for professional curiosity, we need to test that.
Internal knowledge.
We need to test.
We'll let you know if.
Becca,
that's interesting.
Speaking of costume, you guys were always asking about costume and stuff like that. And a few weeks ago, we revealed the way you can get costume in the game, and that will be through what we call Ninja Treasures. By doing challenges and participating in the adventure mode of the game, you will be able to get Ninja Treasures, which is mostly loot, and a currency to, let's say, exchange against costumes, finish images, ninja cards, because you will have a ninja card that is something that show your profile on the online mode.
That's your profile.
That's your profile.
Your online profile, actually.
and you will get be able to buy customization items only by using in-game currency, let's say. So you can just play the adventure mode, the challenges, and what we call time events, that is doing a specific type of event during the game, during battles, and you can get ninja treasures. So what do we have?
Obito, Itachi, Obito.
Sasuke versus Itachi.
Okay. Let's have it.
Okay, you're going Itachi. For Itachi, so that means I need to take Sasuke.
No, Obito.
Obito versus Itachi. Okay. Okay, you played Obito first, so I'm going to play Obito then. Okay, let's get with his friend Madara. Come on.
Okay, so I'll take all the.
You may take with Itachi. Yeah, it's a tough choice. You can either take his brother or his clan member.
Okay, we'll make a full Uchiha team. And then.
I hope you guys are having fun. Don't forget to take part in the giveaway. It's just like on the right. Just need to tweet that, comment that, and we still have one awesome figurine to win. Oh my god, I decapitated poor Naruto. Naruto doesn't have a head anymore. Here we go. Here's him. But I need to fight now.
All right.
Okay, let's go. This game, what I really love about that is that you don't get bored because the game is so fast-paced.
Yeah, and you're kicking my ass. Hard.
I love this combo.
Hell.
No, my beds. Come on, come Madara, come help me. Help me, Madara. You don't do anything. Too late.
You can see it.
Ooh, nice. I really love this new Susanoo. It's exclusive to the game. It was not shown anywhere before. And I really like it. And you can get a linked awakening with Shisui, where you both awaken your Susanoo at the same time. No, I was going to do my jutsu. I know I don't have chakra anymore. Tilt, please. Use tilt. What? Oh, it's really... I have to admit, it's really hard to use. I may try to do it.
Okay, let's try.
I think it's... You need to press R2 and square during an activation. So,
yep.
Let's try to do it. I'm going to try to activate my jutsu and attack me now. No, you don't need to attack me. I think you need to attack me during my... activation and I can't do it, sorry. I sometimes manage, but it's one of the hardest moves to do, I think, because you need to really to time it. That's at the right moment.
I will try to do it.
Okay, let's go. So try to do your ultimate jutsu, and I need to okay. I think it may come in the heat of battle. We have a few of those awesome moves like counter and stuff like that, but it does require to have it as a specific time during the battle. So we'll manage. I'm pretty sure.
Ah, fail.
No.
Oh no!
It did connect. Oh my god!
I thought I could hit you in the back. Come on.
That's my ultimate jutsu here. Communated, I think. No, not Communated, this one. Too bad. Too big for rain. I really like this.
Somehow, I'm still alive.
Yeah. And now, oh my god, look at that! The triple Susano team. I think it's a bit too OP, but I still might to beat the Susanos.
That's the hardest problem.
I don't think you can counter. It's not called a counter of the ultimate jutsu. It's just that you can counter the counter during the activation. Is that when you get... I may be mistaken, but what I understood from this mechanic is that when you get hit during the activation of an ability, you can counter it. And I think that's what he called tilt. At least for me, that's what I understood. So we are already, it's already, oh my god, it's already almost 8. So I think after this one, we may be doing one last match, or maybe two. We'll see, but I think we'll do one last versus after this one, and we'll do our best. Oh, nice. Look at that. Beam. I love this animation. It's just like a random attack sometimes, but... And
I feel it.
Oh, I love this one. I love like the Sharingan in the background during the attack, and then it's reminded, I think, at the end. So what I mean is that you can counter a counter during an activation. So I'm not even sure if that's what we call it. For me, that's what I call it, a tilt, because it's what it feels like. That was it. That was exactly that.
It's happening.
That exactly like this slow moment when it hit me and I pressed R2 and square at the same time. Oh, is it square? Yeah, it's square. And you can counter, in fact. And I think you can counter. But that's becoming too fast. So tilt has flipped stick plug attack button. Oh, that's right. So that's it. But for that, you need to be able to land a combo without being hit, I think. So we can show it, I guess. But I need to be able to do a full combo for that.
Okay, go on.
But this kind of stuff, I think. Or is it this one, maybe? I know, yeah, for example, this one. I think that, is that what you call a tilt attack? Because that may be it from the description. Flip stick plus attack button.
Ah!
I love this attack when it's landed, when you call Obito for support. Well, you guys at first wanted to see Obito, so let's get back with Obito. But Obito is coming directly into the dream.
But that won't be, I think that won't be enough to kill.
No, almost. But no, I'm in a very bad position. No, I wanted to try
yeah,
to
okay,
do
okay, that wasn't really fair, because I spammed from afar. I knew that you were
I wanted to try to do my team's secret duty. But
that's not very fair. That's not very fair for my...
So, guys, let's do one last fight for you guys. So, we are taking your request in the chat right now. So, just give us what you want in the chat and we'll do it. I love this QB. Look at him. This Shibi QB. I think we can call him that. It's Shibi QB. It's so cute. It's so kawaii. I want like a plushie.
I would love a plushie, yes.
Yeah, I would love
with
a plushie.
This character.
We need to talk to marketing about that.
I'm pretty sure
they already exist.
They are looking at the stream. They are looking at the stream. Maybe we will have a surprise tomorrow.
You should know the tilt. Yeah, I will. So, I will. I still have a lot of time to train.
We would love to have so much time to play all the game the way we want. But sadly, guys...
The last Sasuke versus the last Naruto. Okay. Okay, let's do that. And we can go with our girlfriends.
All right.
Who do you want? I think you love Hinata, or I don't know, as you want. But we can go. They want like the last for the last game. We want John Cena, and his name is John Cena. Yeah, we know John Cena. So they want Naruto the last versus Sasuke the last. So I think we can do like Naruto Hinata versus Sasuke.
Hanabi versus Hinata again.
No, we did this one already.
But okay, we can add this one. Okay, we have this character. Okay, take one of the Hinata. And then we have a Kakashi
I go
guy.
For
okay, I take guy. Okay. You take.
For me, I take the last couple. Let's say.
What?
I'm taking Naruto the last and okay. And Hinata the last.
You read it, Kakashi, Hinata, and Abi.
You have so many requests, guys. We can't do everything. So I'm taking Hinata the last and Naruto the last as a because like a couple. I think. Yeah, I think that together we can save. They have a child together, so I think they have a couple, kind of. So at least we have Hinata versus Anabi.
Ah.
I love how she spins around her everywhere. No, my guy, what did you do? So for the story, for those of you who are not French, he's like, what if...
Oh, you could have dodged this one.
I could, but it's truly awesome, look at it. I had trouble adapting to the my guy. Marketing guy, please listen
John
to us.
John Cena DLC confirmed.
The John Cena DLC. Where it would just arrive on the screen and say, my name is John Cena. And it would just disappear. That's what he will be doing. So let's go back to the game. He's making a video. So we have, sadly, we will have on YouTube a confirmation saying... that we are going to do John Cena DLC. I'm sorry, marketing team. I confirm something. Come on, Hinata, dodge something.
Yeah.
His other ultimate juicer is really nice. It's with the Kamui stuff. I really love it as well for Kakashi. I'm too focused on stuff. I need to get my stuff together. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's get my stuff together. Come on, Naruto, come on. No! Look at him.
You like it, eh?
I like that. I like getting beaten in the dark.
Okay,
you
have a secret technique. Come on. You want to show it? Okay.
I try. Hey. Here you go. I love that. You just jump together. And no, Shadow Clan Jutsu! I love this attack. We saw this. Look at those particles and stars everywhere. Looks so great. I remember when I read the manga that at first it was hard for him to do 10 clones and now he can do 5,000 of them.
Eat that!
Done! Oh, the might guy! Oh, I love this one. That's the one I was trying to do last time. Look at that. Awesome. Truly awesome. Come on, wake up, Naruto. What do I have on my feet?
Dynamic entry!
You have this new dash attack that is pretty nice because a lot of people were complaining about the old games that you could just stay away and spam. But now you have this kind of dash attack when you can close the gap in the fight pretty easily. Oh, look at the
old one.
Yes, he's an old good one. Sorry, I got something in my eye, guys. Okay, I'm okay. That's what I get from staying too long in front of the screen. I think I can count the number of hours when I'm not in front of the screen. That's how you game and work. Yeah, that. How is it called in English, this attack? The inverted lotus stuff? I know in French it's literally inverted lotus flower. And yeah, that really feels old school because that's what you get at the beginning really of the manga, I remember. This attack that is really done by Rock Lee, I think. Yeah, his French is called Rock Lee. I'm really sorry, I'm blind from one eye, guys. I can still manage. Or not.
Okay.
I'm really totally blind. In my right eye.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I just have. Oh, we don't have light anymore. No, it's. I think it's behind you, Isaac. Oh, nice. You had it already. Now, sometimes it's happened to me when I take too long in front of the screen. It's happening. And as you can see, now you have in my guy, and you can use a stick to do special attacks. Look at the bottom left on the screen. You can do a special attack only when you are in. No.
Okay, this one is okay.
Yeah, that's really nice. And Hinata can do it also during our awakening. Come on, Kyuubi!
And I fail.
1-1.
How will the online ranked system work in Storm 4?
You will have, of course, ranked, but I can't really, I have to admit, I can't really give you a lot of details about how the ranked mode exactly will work. But it will be pretty similar to the existing ranked system, I think.
Okay, let's make it easier to answer this question, because actually how will the online ranked system work is an open question. So
yeah, exactly.
What do you want exactly?
Tell us, we can still
see. What do you want to know?
If you want to... I think if you mean in terms of ranking and stuff like that, you will have, of course, a ranked system. So, I think that was...
I think everything related to the online mode will be all January.
In January, and
because we'll review that in detail.
Yeah, of course, we'll have a lot of info in January, and until the end of the month, until the release, let's say, we will have a lot of surprise. We will have giveaways, we will have contests. We are working on it, so we will have awesome stuff. We have awesome surprises coming for you.
And in-depth review of the game.
Exactly.
Obviously, before it's
so we released. Will do, if you have any question, don't forget to ask us on our Twitter account, on our Facebook page. We may not have the time to answer all of you, but at least we know what you want to know. So we can ask. So we can say, can we tell them, please? And sometimes we can. So that,
in the end, we can.
That's all we did for the demo. We said they want to know the demo, and we told you when the demo is coming. So, we are nearing the end of this stream. Thank you for watching. Let me remind you that the demo of the game will be available on Xbox One and PS4 on December 17th. That's in 1 week. Exactly. In 1 week. At this time, in 1 week, you are going to be playing Naruto Storm 4 on your console. So, if you have a PS4 or Xbox One. So, if you don't have one, you can get one right now. It should be shipped. by next week, if you purchase it right now. So it will be free for everyone on Xbox One and PS4. Pre-orders are already available on Steam and PS4, at least for Europe. I know you guys in the US don't have the pre-order on PS4 yet, but it's coming soon, and it's coming soon as well for Xbox Live. With those awesome pre-orders, we have a pre-order offer. Maybe Isaac can switch to the pre-order offer slide, please. Where you will get two exclusive playable characters, Boruto and Sarada, from Boruto the movie, and Kakashi the Last exclusive costume, and an early access to Sakura Hinata costume, and Naruto and Sasuke the Last playable characters. But he will only be early access. Don't worry about those guys, because even if you don't have pre-order, you will still be able to have them. And we have a collector edition that is mostly sold out, but if you are lucky, you can still find one. And we will have some on our side to win. So
we will have some, to give away
with the launch contest. So stay tuned on our networks, because soon in January you're going to have surprises, and we are going to have some stuff for you to win. So stay tuned on our Facebook page and Twitter account, because we will keep you posted there. And we have also, of course, those awesome Tsume figurines that are manufactured by Tsume, as it's called. And they're available on our official website and on Tsume website. They are very limited, very, very limited edition, like 500 each. You can pay up to 3 times if you want to escalate, let's say, your payment. And the game, of course, will be included with the pre-order offer. So you don't need to worry. If you want the game, you can buy the figurines, and you get the game with it and the pre-order offer. And thank you a lot to all our mods on the chat, because we have the Storm League mods. It's too bad we didn't really have time to talk about the Storm League today. I wanted to, but the time is fleeing. But the Storm League is a community platform where you can organize tournament and take part in tournament, and we are going to do awesome stuff with those guys after the game is launched. So stay tuned on that and get ready. You may want to get Naruto right away, because we will have some awesome stuff coming. So I'm just warning you. Small teasing here.
I think you teased everyone. Okay.
I think I teased everyone.
That's enough. Okay.
And to finish, I want to thank all the what we call night YouTubers among us that have been here on the stream. We got Chica's Cloud, we got Esdo Storm, we got Spin, we got Amagamaolic, we got the Ninja Spooky coming, we got Papa Better.
Hi Ninja Spooky,
we love you. And we got Anime Analyst and maybe more, but a lot. And thank you guys for what you do every day with your awesome videos. We love you, really hurt on you, and we give you our chakra and everything, because
you do
an awesome work
ever.
And Naruto and the community around Naruto and my work wouldn't be the same without you guys, so thank you guys. And thank you guys for watching. It was a blast. Thank you, Tony. Yep. Thank you, Isaac.
Thank you, Gaetan.
And
see you soon.
We'll see you soon on Twitter and Facebook.